Scarecrow wasn't happy with the Knight's little ambush earlier. Huh? What did you do here? In the tunnels. Knight put a bullet in the back. No way.
You everything.
Stay!
I'm dead.
It's over, guys! It's over!
No!
Thank you.
Stop playing around and finish him. We got plenty more.
You've got to get me out of here. They're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No. Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name, sir? Bruce? So, which one will it be, Bruce? Difficult, isn't it? Is it the one on the left or the one on the right?
You're not dying. It just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
You almost killed these Ned. You were ready to abandon your beliefs, everything you stand for. You tell yourself you are not like us. You tell yourself you are something more, something better. But fear reveals the truth, erodes your self-control. Soon you will kill and become that which you hate the most. Soon, the bat will be broken. Didn't you know, Dark Knight? You can't fight fear. Astonishing.
Creep who killed your parents. You need to do something. You need to stop him. Good. Good.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.